People is asking me what I got on. They be like,
hey, Brandon, what you got on?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
Invis is everything braces isn't. More comfortable, fewer emergency appointments. Invisalign.
Nice crowd in Martinez as the Alhambra Bulldogs host Campolindo. Campo off to a fast start in the corner. It goes to Emmanuel Callis, who nails 3 of his 10 points in the game. More Campo as the Cougars get the steal. Racing up court is Cade Bennett over to Matt Riddell, who lays it in. 10-0 Campo. The Bulldogs looking to get back in it as Jacob Martinez fires for 3, and Jacob nails it. But another steal for Campo. Shane O'Reilly to the rack with a big-time rep. Great play there. He's a sophomore. More Cougars as Justin Yasukogi firing from long range. This Campo team can shoot. Alhambra goes inside now to Josh Palmer, and the junior banks it in. But this game belongs to Campo. Cade Bennett to Max Weaver to the corner for Chase Bennett, who gets 3 of his game-high 12 points. And now here's Chase firing it over to O'Reilly. Hard to the rack for 2 of Shane's 10 points in the game. Stifling defense all night long by the Cougars. Riddell the steal to Chase. Back to Riddell. The shot is off, but right there to clean it up is Weaver. Jack Watkins is a really good player for the Bulldogs. Jack driving and scoring for 2 of his team-high 10 points. The Cougars having fun late. It's Justin Chan heading for 3, and Mahaney and Robeson are Chan fans for sure. As Campolindo wins it big, the Cougars go to 2-1 on the season. Chase Bennett leading the way for the Campo Cougars.